Oh, only a few throw pillows away. No, not that one. Okay. Hello, filmmakers. Ash here, and welcome to Film It Yourself. When people watch films, they often don't think about all the hard work that goes into the set. After all, if the production designer did their job well, then the backgrounds and sets should just feel like authentic, real spaces. So, let's go over a film production designer job description and discuss exactly what they do. The production designer is the person in charge of what the world of the film looks like. Everything from the set design to the props, they are in charge of and make sure they will not only fit the look of the film, but also serve the scene in a storytelling sense. They work closely with the director to develop the visual look of the film and help decide everything from color, texture, and style. In pre-production, the production designer usually starts with research, compiling look boards, and figuring out how to make the world feel authentic. This is especially important when filming a period piece or creating a whole new world from scratch. If shooting on location, the production designer works closely with the location manager to pick out the perfect location. However, if the film is not being shot on location, then they manage the construction of sets on sound stages. This involves sketching up plans, building sets, and everything needed to make them feel like a real place. Production designers are also responsible for acquiring and maintaining all props needed for the scene. Often on bigger productions, there will be a props master that reports directly to the production designer and does the actual work of collecting, transporting, and distributing the props on set. Unless that prop happens to be a weapon. In that case, you'd have a dedicated person to be a weapons master, and only they and the actor using the weapon can actually handle them. In between shots, the weapons master then locks the weapons away in a lockbox so that no other cast or crew member can access them. An important history lesson here. This policy actually came about after the death of actor Brandon Lee on the set of the movie The Crow. So yeah, don't f around with weapons. As well as props, the production designer is also responsible for set decoration needs, such as furniture, wall art, textiles, and basically any physical item that will be in the scene. This also includes practical lights in the scene. So often in pre-production, the production designer will work with the director of photography to see if any practical lights are needed and where windows will be located, and so on. But all the details of actual set decoration is typically done by the art director or the art department, who report to the production designer. On set, the production designer works with their team of set dressers, art directors, and props masters to make the environment feel real and authentic. They often are looking into the monitor and adjusting things to make sure they look just right. But the production designer is also responsible for the cast's wardrobe, makeup, and hair. Usually a wardrobe designer and makeup artist work directly under the production designer to achieve their vision. On indie sets, however, the makeup artist and set designers might be working directly with the director instead. And finally, production designers are also responsible for any physical graphics that are required for a scene. For example, in my short film Hold Up, my production designer had to completely make a fake newspaper. Also, in my commercial parody Hot Pockets, I had to make a parody version of a Hot Pockets box from scratch. So that's a film production designer's job in a nutshell. Oh, I guess I forgot to tell my production designer to pick up a nutshell. Oops. And if you're looking for more production design content, check out my playlist here for more tips. And done. Whew. Oh no, I thought this chair was purple. I have to start all over again.